details on the new order that Punj Lloyd has won. Amit, can you take us through the numbers?
Hello.
Mr. Gupta, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, can you give me details on the new order that you've bagged from IOC?
This is a new project at Paradeep Refinery, where the order value is about 370 crores. Hmm. This is for a coker LPG treating unit.
By when will this order get completed?
This is a 27-month contract.
Hmm. Okay. And what would it take your order book to?
At this moment, we are close to healthy 22,000 odd crores.
22,000 crores. Okay, 22,000 crores. Okay. And what about margins in this particular order?
Well, this is a competitive bidding. We were fortunate enough because we have a presence in Paradeep. We are already doing 9 process units over there. Hmm. So we have a presence over there. So that helped us in reducing the cost elements.
So what kind of order visibility do you have for the next, say, 3 to 6 months?
In the process vertical, we are looking at about 6,000 odd crores as an order intake for this financial year. And as a group, we are looking at plus 20,000 crores.
Okay. So when you told us that the order book of the company stands at 22,000 crore rupees, what percentage of that is from process?
About 15%.
15%. Okay. And you're expecting further orders of 6,000 crore rupees through the course of this fiscal year?
Yeah.
Okay. You just told us that, okay, you know, Mr. Gupta, we have to take a mandatory break, but do stay on. We've got a few more questions with you. So we'll come back and continue our conversation with Punj Lloyd. Stay with us.